Welcome to Math Master. You are on your journey to have fun with math. Your Math Master 8 book will help you discover all the math you'll see in school in a fun and hands-on way. On opening your book, you'll see all the contents in your Math Master book. Each concept has been broken down into an activity which we call a lab. In order to perform your activity or lab in your book, you are provided with an activity toolbook that is placed in the envelope of the back cover. The activity toolbook has peelable stickers and butter paper. Using these items, you will perform your activities right in the book itself. Now let's have a look at the contents of the book. There are 61 labs in your Math Master book. Suppose you are learning percentage in school, you can quickly identify the labs under the subtopic percentage. Lab 17 and 18 cover the concepts in percentage. I locate the page number and then go to the page with the lab number 17. The learning object to discover, I locate the page number and then go to the page which has lab number 17. The learning objective is to discover what percentage increase or decrease means. All the instructional videos are hosted in our Math Adventures YouTube channel. Click on Math Master 8. The videos are listed according to the content listed in the activity book. First, watch the video carefully, then perform the activity, make your model, note your observations, arrive at your own conclusions, and get to problem solving. Have fun! Math Master is all about bringing fun back to learning.